Welcome to my backyard. Today, me and my daughters are gonna explore it. So this is our back deck. This is our neighbors. We have a whole acre to explore and plus a little bit in the back that we can kind of sneak back into. so let's go explore. This is where we start our adventure, the backyard. So this way is the front door. I'm not gonna show you the front yard, but here's the backyard. Yay! Let's walk.
There's a fairy circle. Fairy circle is just a cluster of mushrooms. That's where we put our sprinkler. Hello, girls. Hi. You gonna wave? I see you. Here's some more mushrooms. And some flowers. And my neighbor's driving a truck through their backyard for some reason. They used to have a horse back there. That's what that second fence is with the woods. As we walk. My neighbors have a pool, a couple different houses, some more flowers on the ground, or more like weeds. Very pretty. We've worked really hard on getting rid of these patches. They used to be so much worse. It looks really nice now. As we walk towards the backyard, we have three trees that grow fruit. Over here is actually my neighbor's yard. All kinds of animals climb out of these trees. Birds, rabbits, deer, snakes. And this is our first tree that grows fruit. This is a pear tree. It's huge. It grows so much fruit, we can't even really eat it all. We can't pick it all. It grows so high that the branches bend like that. This tree over here does not grow fruit. This all the way in the back is actually a road that goes to the main road. We have some more mushrooms over here in the back. We don't really grow grass out here. It's more like dirt. I have to watch out for the ant hills. The second tree is a peach tree. It does not grow as much fruit as the pear tree. It's nice to have a second option. This tree is also a peach tree. Sometimes it grows fruit, sometimes it does not. We'll see, but it always grows flowers. And And this tree is our favorite tree because we can play underneath it. We can carve our names, we can run around. There's all kinds of little hidden things in here and toys from different people living in these houses. It's kind of a good place to hide out. There's a giant rock you can kind of sit on and meditate. We haven't trimmed it in a while. But we used to be able to climb it. And then we have a barbed wire fence right here, just to mark off. This is the property. This is where our property ends. We can walk around and see this beautiful rock. I can barely see it. So far back. Nice to sit on. And then we can go underneath this barbed wire fence. And trespass up and down the street. Back here, some farmlands. And way down here, maybe a mile, is some more houses and one main house. That's my house, and that's the main road. That's my neighbor's trees that grows fruit. There's my daughter. You've got your backpack. She's ready to walk.
Mommy!
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Yeah.
We're gonna go on a walk. Hope the neighbors don't mind that we're going into their property. Watch your head. Good job. Let's see if I can do this. Yeah. What'd you find? Which way are we going first? This way?
Yeah.
Okay, you lead the way.
Yeah.
This is some very tall trees. Did you find a bug? Some more of my neighbor's houses. These people look like they have a pool. Look at these pretty trees. Almost to a house, so we're gonna have to turn around and go back. Ah. They're playing music so loud.
See ya.
Yeah, we're gonna turn around soon. There's a branch. Nice tree. Ooh, there's a bug. All right, I'm okay. You right? All right, girls. So what I know about walking meditations is that you are supposed to be fully present as you walk. So every single step, you just pay attention to it. Okay, fully present with each step. Another way that people like to do a walking meditation is that they add an affirmation to each step. So one that I've seen recently from one of my yogi friends is, their affirmation is, I am strong and confident. So I am strong and confident. Every single syllable is a step. So I am strong and confident. Okay, and you can kind of add your own affirmation to the walking meditation. You found a, what's that, a rock and a stick? Ooh. You found some sticks? Ah! right, where are we walking to next? We're gonna go all the way down or back to the house? Probably gonna walk all the way down on the other side. Some bushes. The clouds are just beautiful here. There's an orb. Let's keep walking. We come in? Okay. That's our house. We left the back door open on the day. There's a bird. Yeah. Now those neighbors are playing music. So thank you so much for joining us. We will see you in the next video. Please subscribe. And I'll see you for more yoga very soon.